ठीक है। पहले मैं ड्रग्स लेता था, उसके बाद अभी 6 महीना हो गया मैं छोड़ दिया। अभी जो है कुछ 1 महीने से मैं जनवरी से बीमार था, मेरे को बुखार था, तो मैंने फिर वहाँ से इधर भेजा है मेरे को।
तो वहाँ स्टेशन पे तो मिले थे हमारे को, वहाँ हमने कराया, वहाँ हमारा हुआ था संबंध, बाकी हमारा कोठे वोटे पे कहीं नहीं।
अब ऐसे नहीं है,
अमा फसल पेंसन खम थे न बोल खा ना खम थे बोल ही के हेड फा ना कदार हाल है तो आहे मणिपुर आ जों छे नोम लवा उम
By at large, I think the maximum number of patients we have here through the sexual route, and then of course we got a few pediatric cases whose parents has been infected, you know.
We are in a crucial phase of the development of the AIDS epidemic. We're still at the beginning, with India with about 3.7 million infected individuals. That is far too many, but it's still not at the stage that it's that we're seeing in Africa. So there is an enormous window of opportunity, and that's why it's so important that the programs that have been launched by the government and in several states, that they're now scaled up so that this epidemic can be stopped. And that depends on how we as individuals, how we as societies react to it, and that we are open about the fact that AIDS exists, open about the fact that it's transmitted through sex, and that we don't stigmatize those who are already infected and not reject them.
Come on.